Okay, I'm gonna try one more time and keep not having sound, or it's just not downloading, so I'm actually gonna do a separate video, and then if it works, then I will post it. Let's see, I just wanted to show you that I'm making the new journal that I had said that I wanted to make, tying it on. I'll just show you how I was going to do that. I have all these yarns. That's what I picked up these little yarns for, to use them to tie on my new journal. And I realized when I was posting that last video that I'm actually using this notepaper. But I think I should make my own journal. Fixing my lists for when I'm working, and I was happy to get a response back from Dina so that I can send her her box that I put together for her and her daughter's journal. And I never take this off right. I have so many different colors of this, and I want to make a lot of these tied journals, because you can actually add really interesting things to them. This one, I'm just going to do it basic this time. And if you watch another video, I'm pretty sure they don't do it the way I'm doing it, because they've got a really good method for fixing it. Let's see, I'll put this here for now. Maybe I'll put these in here for now. Okay, so I'm sure you can find a better video, but I just want you to see how I'm fixing it. And I used to have an awl when I used to make shawls all the time, but I don't have an awl right now. One of these days I'll look online and figure out how I can buy them. So I'm just gonna pull it through. I need a long end on this side. Which one? That one, yeah. I'm doing two different ones because I kind of want it to be colorful. Oops, I'm doing this one now. That one's in already. So I just thought I'd show you the last one, since I don't think it was going out slowly. I have punctured the holes with my needle. Now I'm just using my thing to push it through. I think the only good rule here is that you want the long pieces that you're going to tie on the outside. But maybe you don't. Maybe you want it on the inside. The thing about doing this for yourself, you can do it whichever way you want. I wasn't sure if my sound problem was my headphones, so I'm not using my headphones right now. I may have fallen asleep with my headphones on one too many times. Oh no, I pulled it out. I got distracted. Lass got a new saw. He's wanting to cut something down. So him and the lady outside are joking about that. Okay, so now hopefully I'm not going to pull it through again. And I'm just going to keep pushing them through the little holes that I put in here. This hole's pretty small. And I just put in three holes because this is kind of a small one. The other video that I had to delete because I didn't have sound shows that this is just a candy box. It's just a candy box. So, you know, I was trying to receive any and every box. So that's what I'm doing for this one. Get the whole thing through. Come on, honey. Be nice. This whole pumpkin is kind of small. Some different thicknesses of needles before, and it's one of those things again. I cannot find all my supplies yet. And I gave some of my needles away too, really nicely. Like this pine cone basket. It's a relative of mine. They're doing a beautiful job. Might actually have it here too. I'll show you. Got my last hole here. Come on, honey, you're going on so easy before I started videoing. I'm really hoping to encourage people to recycle craft. That's why I video it. I actually would just be crafting if I wasn't hoping to get other people interested. I just don't want to go through there. Please go in. Not holding everybody up, trying to show people how to do it. I think they're supposed to be using these things to hold the pages together, but I didn't do that. I just folded them together. If you're looking for a perfectionistic crafter, that's not me. My crafting is just putting it down, just relaxing, not trying to be perfect. Just having fun with it. That's really good. I think I may have got it this time. Are you coming this time? There we go. I want this long piece to go through. I've got this one a little too short. There you go. Just picking up empty different colors. And then it's going to be the fun part of decorating the pages after. I've got all my cutouts that I have. So I have a lot of cutouts. There's a way to take it out from the center, but you know, if I can find it, yeah, I can't. Hi, honey. Yeah, no swearing, sweetie. I'm recording.
I thought you couldn't record.
Well, I'm trying another way, honey. I'm not gonna give up. Determined to get other people into crafting.
I'm a crafter from way back.
Yes, they might call you crafty. see if it came through. Maybe I can show you how easy it is this time if it works nicely. That's better. I'll get a little delay from there. It's this middle one that has to go through two times for each color. Like I said, there's a way to do it where you don't use two colors. I just have too many colors, so I want to use them. And I'm pretty sure this would work better if I had an awl, but I don't have an awl, and I want you to use stuff that's around the house. No matter what you do with packing, it seems like you're constantly getting more supplies. So that needs to be. That one too. And the super fun part of decorating the outside. I'm gonna stick to my rule, I think, and I'm not going to decorate the spine. I might, but I think it's fun to keep something open so you can remember what the box was that we used when we started. People are always surprised that you've made something out of basically garbage. Look at that, I lost that whole part. That part didn't go in. I don't think we need it that strong anyway. One more to go through and then I can tie these. And I might have to trim the pages a little bit. Remember, once again, if you're looking for a video that involves a lot of measuring and stuff, it's probably not going to be me. I don't do a lot of measuring. We're just winging it. So close. This is the first time I'm making this kind of a journal. I have my press and I like to do it gluing it. But for this one I'm gonna tie it. There you go. Okay, I have two of them on here now that need to get tied off. I think the throws in me are pretty neat. How they did it in the video that I watched. Most of the stuff that I do, I just watch the YouTube videos. And I actually think the YouTube video that showed this was using recycled stuff. Which is probably why I watched it. One of these times I'm going to write down the YouTube videos that I watch so I can put them on down below. I tend to watch quite a few videos on crafting. It'd be really hard for me to remember to write them all down because I don't necessarily do the craft that I watch right away. I might do it months later while I'm finishing all the other crafts that I'm doing. So, kind of excited to have myself a journal after fixing so many for other people. And I like the size of this one. I can probably pack it around a little bit. Let's see. I think I have one more to tie off here. Yeah, pink. Pink needs to be tied off. And then this one will be ready. And surprise, surprise, I found my scissors. Well, now I found the scissors. If I need to trim it, I can trim it. So, I hope everybody gets the idea that anybody can do crafting. Sometimes I encourage people and they're like, oh no, I'm not able to craft. If you see how horrible my jobs are, then you see that you very likely probably can craft. You can see these are going to be the pages. Now I want them to be even. This is why I don't measure. So I can just straighten them out later. And let's see, one of these other ones are probably... Oh, I think it'll be good. So if you can imagine, these are all going to have all these glue on things. This one here is sticking out probably because it's loose. That is actually a lot of pages when you do this. So that's kind of cool, isn't it, to have that many pages. You have a lot of pages. I don't even know what I did in the groupings of it. I did 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So each grouping is 10 pages. 20, 30, 40. Look at how loose that one is. Very tempting for me to use glue on it. That's usually how I do it. But I'm going to decorate the outside. And I'm going to make some pockets and stuff on the inside. I think it'll be super awesome. Thanks for watching.